What to do? Not really sure I should be trusting him. But if I can make a decent profit... Professor! You need some money? Of course you do! I've got the perfect job for you. Although, it's not without its issues. Yep. Apparently, there's some priceless treasure that's been unearthed. If you can believe it, it predates the Adrestian Empire. I've been asked to secure troops for the job, but I've got to cover the cost for them. The upside is whatever we find, we get halvesies on. But there's a downside, too. Bingo. If we find nothing, I'll be eating those upfront costs. But just imagine the gold if we do find something. It's a risk I'm willing to take. This job is coming from a merchant named Pilardo. Ever heard of him? He frequents the monastery, so he must be somewhat trustworthy. Right? You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. You in? What do you mean? Money will be raining down from the heavens. Isn't that enticing enough? I need you. Your job's gonna be to find someone who can help out. And then I'll need you on board at the excavation site. Naturally, the more treasure we dig up, the more money you get. Sound good? Your services are appreciated as always. Let's head out. Come on, we'll be rolling in gold. We really hit the jackpot. Just look at all those shinies. Ah, yes, we'll be filthy rich.
As you say, Miss Anna, thanks to you, we've achieved our goals.
Hey, Pilardo, what's with the cavalry?
Ah, they're here to transport the treasures. It's quite a load, after all.
You're trying to pull something? We agreed on a 50-50 split.
Yes, you have it right. Stop fretting about it. You'll be receiving your cut just as soon as I determine the exact value.
Nuh-uh. No way, no how. I can't agree to that. As a merchant yourself, you know I can't. No way am I watching my share of the treasure gallop off into the sunset. We're splitting this up right here and now. I'm not agreeing to it any other way.
Whether or not you agree, I'll be on my way now. Come on then, men. Let's go.
Wait! Come back here!
Thank you.
Seth. Thanks a bunch. Come back soon.
The wagon will be here any minute now. Everyone, guard the treasure until it arrives.
Do you really think you're getting away with all that loot? Ha!
You may not be aware, but I know a thing or three about magic. Ha! Start by magicking away this load of treasure here.
He knows how to warp things away? You gotta be kidding me. We gotta put a stop to Pallardo right now. Otherwise, the treasure will be out of our hands for good! Leave it to me.
Ready and willing. Sorry, the victory is mine. Give it my all.
Me? to it. I'll keep it simple. Another one down.
Stay focused.
I will get the victory. You underestimated me.
Ready anytime.
Thanks for that.
I'm good at training.
That's the golden deer for you.
Heart is full of victory.
Doing my part.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Thanks.
We made it! Finally. Oi, Pilardo! Leave them to us.
Glad I hired those mercenaries. Now I can worry about myself and get out of here. Oh. I figured there would be more of them. Well, I'm sure more will show up soon. Once I kill you, I'll be able to go about my business without anyone around to damage my reputation. This had better work.
Easy. I've reached the pinnacle.
Huh. Nice try.
Look, they've just finished packing up the loot. I just worked harder. Flame Spirit protects me.
Each battle, a chance to grow. Such power dwells within.
The fight continues. I'm starting to see results.
treasure? That's unthinkable!
As a merchant yourself, you must understand that more is more when it comes to profit.
Don't you dare boot me in with the likes of you! You're a thief and a liar playing at being a merchant. For true merchants, the customer's trust is more valuable than gold. Squander that trust, and you'll be out of business before you can say profits.
Sorry, did I hurt you? I'm still a delicate flower, you know.
Look sharp. Spell working. I better get out of here and check on the wagon. Everyone, protect the treasure. The wagon will be here soon.
Whew. Well, at least the treasure's safe for now. That said, if that wagon gets back here, it's over. Better hurry and take back the rest of the spoils.
Is full of victory. Disappointed, but I will not misplace my heart.
my part. Witness Bridget Pride. Aiming high.
Well. Much appreciated.
There's still a long way to go.
No!
mastery at last.
Piece of cake. Shall we dance? It's not luck, it's fate.
Is full of victory.
Golden deer for you.
You underestimated me.
I will get the victory.
Who, me? I'm all sweaty. Let's get to it.
I'll give it my all.
Ready and willing.
Leave it to me.
Thanks for that.
Stay focused.
Ready anytime.
Well done.
The fight continues.
Aye, aye. Best. One more success. One step before the next step.
And that's a wrap! Did we take too much? As if there is such a thing. Well, what goes around, comes around. That makes two of us. But either way, I'm still grateful for your aid. And just look at how much we got back. It should cover all our costs and then some. You'll be rewarded handsomely. Though if that guy calls himself a merchant, maybe I shouldn't call myself one. We'd better submit a proper report and get some people to teach him a real lesson.
Feel bad for Pilardo. No, wait. He tried to rip me off. I don't feel bad at all.